Boom, recording. Let's go. Hide OBS. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Alright, 32 seconds of awkward silence because Dronia. So, if you know any good jokes, feel free to post them. We have a good 12 seconds left. Which is like, this is all of the downtime that I get in this run. Oh good. That is a rough one to answer. So I guess in order, I don't know about Domina because obviously I don't fight her. She's optional. If you count the angry statue, he is full random. Peiko should be full random. The gnome brigade that you fight that gets you locked up should... Like, they have a flee mechanic that they'll use if they think you're over level for the point you're at, which most players are, because the bar is set really low. Yes, Peiko should... Like, she only has two moves. Mud and, oh god, mud and fire on your... Yes, sorry, that is, I shortened Pecorino to, Peiko. Sorry about that. Okay. The Melm boss, the troll shaman should be full on random. His two sub troll bosses should be random. Larva worm is random, but it has a really, like, oddly weighted set of attacks. So it tends to, like, do the same attacks over and over instead of, like, getting creative and, okay. Yeah, sorry, this part is going to be a little bit of focus, and I will continue on your question. Verdant Phenom. Flat Sun Unbreakable. Furfur and Slavic both run on turn timers. So, like, after a certain amount of turns, they're going to start their charges, and Furfur will lower her stats. Sharp, Standard, Tenacious. No, I don't mind questions at all. I just have to balance what I am doing with, like, questions. Which I'm not doing horribly well at. That's not your fault. Ooh, I'm bad. Okay. Tutorials. Schemer, healer, fighter. You here. I don't have to rearrange. So, the two bosses that have some scripting. Some pretty hard scripting is the giant bee in Verdant Phenom, the Brumblebee. First turn, it will always use the exact same move, Pheromone. Pheromone Spray to raise its own stats. That is pretty much absolute. And the Queen Bee also does an absolute. She will always try to raise the stats of everyone on the screen also. And those are pretty much Okay, that is actually not correct, because the Melm Shaman starts with Bellowing Breath. Always, so I forgot about that one. Like, there's a lot of opening attacks before, like, the bosses go full random. Actually, because the game is played on easy, because, well, easy is going to be the fastest by far, I actually have very, very little trouble in the battles in the beginning of the game. Like, unless I get really bad crits, gore crits on me, I should pretty much breeze through early bosses. The fairy-eating flower, whose name is escaping me right now. Oh, I have a pact for this, please. I will always start with the poison mist attack. Oh lord. Yeah, there's a lot of like openers. Some that are escaping me. That is mostly just the large bosses that start with set openers. Most of the mini bosses all start with pretty random stuff. Witch report, witch petitions, gentle world, and more items. Okay, I actually forgot something. Craft puppet, small soul. Please, video game. Okay, my D-pad control is just garbage today. I'm going to blame the controller, because, well, it's easier. Okay. Yeah, a lot of people play this game on hard their first time through. I personally did the very normal playing through on normal. How is the game on Switch? I've been like meaning to ask some of the people in my Discord. They are kind of quiet folk. On PS4, this game actually has some pretty aggressive load times. Which I thought was strange. Okay, that's good. I hope I get some like Switch runners playing. Mage Pact, you. Packed you, swap these two, swap these two. Okay. That's good. PC has a couple of bugs. Mostly, if you watch my mana values for long enough, you'll watch them shift, which I just don't get on PS4. I have no idea why my mana values are different in and out of combat. Oh, I should have ran down this hallway the other way. I mean, the hallway's clear now. I can just go for it. This is one of the very few times we actually get to see this golem. Hello, golem. Okay. Really rare yellow flower. That's cool. Okay, now I can pop myself. Yeah, it is really odd. I haven't quite put my finger on it because the numbers just don't feel like they make sense. No, I need to go right back into Campanula. I should be destroying walls. Yeah, I need to be destroying walls. Okay. Yeah, it is just like my nature to want to figure out precisely like what broke and if I can manipulate that to my advantage, you know, being a speedrunner and all. It's mostly just that the PC port is really kind of weird and buggy. There has been more than like its fair share of complaints of like crashing and stuff. Luckily, I've never had a problem with it. Which part do you want to know? 'Cause I know most of like how lock works. And in fact, I could bring up a guide if I could ever. Oh, like if I had any downtime, I could just grab you a guide to lock. Okay. Soul transfer stuff? Yes. Basically, every time you soul transfer, you will lose an amount of luck based on your lucky number. And when your luck goes below zero, it will pop back up to 100. So it is kind of cycling. Like voices for my run. If you mean that, I just like let the game go random, which I think always gives me voice one. Okay. Repair. Craft. Yeah. Pop it crafting time, so. Y sharp standard tenacious. Really? From what I know, it's all about the name, but I mean, I could be wrong. Are you sure you didn't shift the stance to moon? Because that drops lock. If you have like tested this yourself. Saltpeter, withered weeds. Okay, so that's one weed. That's two weeds. Okay. There's another withered weed. Okay, there's another wizard read. I really want more saltpeter. Saltpeter drop rate is being stingy. There's some saltpeter. Ooh, pocket watch, that's kind of rare. Yeah, I've never been fond of Moonstance myself. I could see it in certain scenarios, like if you're doing a full avoid character. Yeah, otherwise I'm just not a Moon fan. Okay, how many of those am I at? Oh god, I had 9 withered weeds. Okay, witch report. I get way more than enough of those, which is good. It means I can skip farming. Dispatch Cobalt. This real quick. Hello, Zaba. Yeah. This is actually probably, if you're going to watch any part of this run, the first stage is probably, there's no way this becomes sub 2 hour. As much as I would love that, like, bragging rights wise, sadly the time is just not there. Not until we find, like, major skips. Actually, in terms of story spoilers, there is the absolute minimal in terms of, like, speedruns comparatively. Yeah. Well, thank you for stopping by, Suzaba. I appreciate it. I know what I'm doing, I swear. Okay, grab this. Oh, critter, I'm going to hurt you. Because I'm already losing time. Let's do this. I do want to pull the rope. Okay. This for rusted lamp. Or for rusted lance. And then off myself. Repair. Dispatch, we are going to one. No, all of the dungeons are set. Absolute. Okay. Dispatch. Alright, grab this, because this is a no spoon run. Nothing is trying to eat me at the door. This bitch. Alright. Should be able to go down straight into Astrum. Egad, I have a real viewer count. This is unusual. Uh, Final Fantasy speedrunners actually just cry and go to the store instead, because, well, they don't get many choices. At least not before, like, oh god. Did 10 have skips? My memory of, like, 10. But yeah, there's a lot of Final Fantasy runners who wish, for the very fiber of their being, that they could skip their cutscenes. I think there's an FF7 runner who, every time he gets to a certain part in the story, he'll just go to the store. In fact, he plans his store trips around his speedruns, because it is actually just that efficient. Oh wow, why does Puppet 3 have so much dang mana? I must have gotten a really nice fairy charm. Yeah, characters. God, what am I doing? Mud. Flame. You here, you here. Ooh, okay, come on, we can do this. Mage. That's great. I heard about this crazy speedrunner who did every single Final Fantasy that has been released minus 14 in a marathon, in like an 80 some hour marathon. No sleeping at all. And I'm like, oh my god, you are insane. Okay, what's my time here? A little over 3 minutes. That's not a bad time on the mad statue. That is obscene. I actually think that, like, because this game, in NG is, like, 2 to 3 hours of solid inputs, depending on the category, that is, like, a lot of the reason why people haven't, touched this game. Black Rat, there's Conquer, there's Ancient Black, wow. Okay, market, sell, treasure barrel, purchase 4 of these, puppet workbench craft. Why sharp standard, tenacious, D-pad. Hot-blooded flats, unbreakable. craft. Oh lord. Choke. Let Sun Unbreakable. Okay, thank you, Zeb. Have a good one, sir. Attacker out for which troop? That Dumpack out for which troop? Okay. I think this is all correct. I need a bread sandwich before I can move on. Or both of the toys. There's toy sword. There's toy jewelry. Okay, that's both the toys. Getting Witch Brigade pack feels really good. Oh man, the mana on my first pack, that just looks so good. I must have gotten a really good fairy charm. Oh, that's nice for fairy amulet. Okay, mud hits all. Getting random rolls on your equipment always makes runs like feel really odd. Sometimes you have like really high mana, low damage. Sometimes you hit the jackpot and you have high mana, high damage, which is the most common if you have high mana. Oh, please don't chase me down. I have a family. Fatal Flow of Gnomes, someone made them flammable. Oh yeah, that is such a good farm. Such a good farm. Okay. Drop this here. Oop, come on. And the likelihood that like I will pick up a random bread sandwich is pretty good. So my apprentice notes are pretty well off. No, I have never hit up Diablo 2, sadly. Yeah, no, that should be fine, I think. Assuming my tank doesn't get mauled here. Okay. Through this wall. Okay. Pacifist gnome, I love you, but sadly I'm killing people. Shotless. Just gonna do Pierce Rush here. Okay, I'm glad that killed. Yeah, this route takes a very, very passive approach. Pretty much you ride just like the bare minimum garbage you can pick up off the floor. Until you get to Furfur, and she gives you a bunch of free stuff. I've always been really interested to see if, like, anyone else ever runs this game, if they, like, what kind of improvements they can make. Because obviously, like, one man is not going to route this game perfectly. In fact, I find flaws in my routing all the time. Alright, this... Ooh, down to 2 reinforcements. All planned. Okay, I have to restore my mana. Or Peiko is going to have her way with me. Two. Ew, let's not do the thing where we have it in my backline again. Wow, the guard rate. Peiko, please. I'm not sure I know what SMT even is. At least not as an abbreviation. I've probably heard of the game, but... Oh, Papal Police. Now... Stop... You'll have to give me the abbreviation because I just can't place it right now. There's some scary routing for some games. That is absolutely. Shin Megumi, is that the one that translates to Persona? Correct me if I'm wrong. I know Persona has 2 names. Okay, that's a split. Wow, didn't lose much time, and I had a really good Astrum last time. Okay, straighten him out. That one sounds like it would be really long. Okay, what item did I just pick up? Birdcage? Okay, that's fine. Flame. I know my Melm can be improved. Not by, like, leaps and bounds, but it can definitely be improved. Okay. So yeah, I do know what SMT is. I just, like, know it as Persona. Or I know it's, off-brand? Yeah. It's variations. Whatever you'd like to call them. That's really fucking unfortunate. I didn't get a spotted egg again. Ooh, do I get to cheese this? Do I get to cheese it? Sayonara, Sugger. Alright, I'll grab that on my way out. Ah, hematite. Come on. Ah, video game, you're so angry. Okay. It's not horribly surprising, although my personal take is that the writing to Persona is pretty bad. Sorry, not the writing. The translation, the localization. Oh my god, that's Netamario. Yeah, the localization made the characters feel very flat. Oh, I respect the hell out of that. I enjoy a good turn-based. Am I really going to have to farm this? I can't believe I'm farming out a spotted egg. I respect that. Oh, come on. This is like the third most common item on the drop table game. You can't, trick me. You can make me sad, but you're not going to trick me. Like the third most common item on the drop table, and I just can't. This is probably the other reason that people don't run this game. It's because when the game wants to make you sad, it's going to make you sad. I have gotten... Oh my lord. I just completed my Animaro farm. Apprentice notes. That is obscene. So, I will have an even better Hanamaru split, even though I will have an awful Melmampire split. Also, I think I ended up with a bread sandwich. Yep, I did. God, my apprentice notes are in such a good spot. Like, it is obscene. Even get a Remix. Like, I am all the way down to bonfire kindling. That is crazy. Great potato need. Okay. Brigade formation. You frail, you pagos. You here. Which one of you has the most mana? You here. You here. You here. Swap those two. And swap these two. Okay. Yeah, that should be what I needed. Okay. Onward to glory. I'm in a really good spot right now. Tactician Pact. Let's see if we can avoid either of these. Nope, can't avoid a dang thing. They're on to me. They've seen these shenanigans before. Ooh, my Mage Pact's kind of weak. I'll have to fog them next time. Okay. Okay. Let's fog. Fog. Ooh, I love a good step counter. That new pathing through that area has, got me on a good step counter through that area. Saves a little bit of time over my old route. I think it's actually jumping the gap helps. It's silly that they gave this thing like boss music. Cause it is more or less a sack of potatoes. Oh, I love Milne's music. This game has a great soundtrack, and anyone who tells you otherwise is deaf. Especially if they tell you it in sign language. Okay, now I have to do this properly. Have a good run. Okay, safety strats, because I don't want a game over here. Wait, why did that puppet not take damage? Excuse me? Oh. Okay. It must be backline right now. It's so strange to see a puppet one backlined. Okay. Okay. You want loincloth. You are getting a chance to develop. I'm blowing this popsicle stand. Catch up my witch reports. Also get my third portal. That's not the right menu. Okay. Dispatch, Melm. Yeah, I think I did everything right before this fight. It's not a difficult fight, but. Drop my portal in the right spot before fighting this thing. Oh, also, I need to make my 10th pop up. Now, come on. Man, I've just not been great on the D-pad all day. I can probably save like 2 minutes just not being as bad as I was last run. That was a pretty quick fight. It wasn't clean, but it was quick. Formation, witch troop, you, character, switch order, switch order to like there. Alright, yes. Oh, fuck, that was inaccurate. Oh, this is going to be like 20 seconds. Saddening. Astrum 2. Got so caught up with puppets, forgot where I was. Think fog will kill. Nope. Damn. Do-do-do-do-do. Fuck. I don't know what you are, you're going to die. Okay, that was horribly excessive. I did not need to double flog that. Yeah, rather be safe than take 2 turns. Shoes and on to Camp Nula. Okay. Oh, maybe. Hell yeah! I avoided really bad fight. I've been avoiding that fight quite consistently. That feels good. Okay. I don't think I have to do anything. So, just back into Melm. I actually really love how Melm is set up in routing, like routing wise. Makes Melm much more enjoyable than it is casually. Melm might have been like one of my least favorite places. Mind you, I love the music in Melm, but just how everything was set up was very labyrinthy and kind of painful. My Animaru farm is already done, and I'm not even going to have the worst Melm split world. Basically, from here on out, like, luck is toned down to an absolute minimum. It is mostly execution. So, obviously, there's still a lot of luck, but it's not the like 5-minute shifts that can happen. I always kind of wished I could make more use of poison vials, but I just haven't found a spot in my run to do that. Especially like with their lack of accuracy in boss fights. Yeah, okay. Character. Okay. So this is one of the bosses I can actually get killed on if it does the whole team wipe. Like, it's definitely uncommon to lose a run here, but it has happened before. Up, I have a family. Okay, that's good. Only going to lose a little over 2 minutes. Yeah. Basically get it all back in the Animara farm. God, my Animaro farm was effing ridiculous. Okay. Okay. Witch report. Okay, I didn't actually lose any pieces. That's kind of rare. Did I grab my third? Okay, it doesn't matter anyway. I need to disassemble amulets. Mana stimulus. Chastity belt. Okay, that is enough to afford the Labyrinth well. And Verdant. That's incorrect. Stop joking. I should have all the packs. Oh god, more withered weeds. I'm already drowning in those things. But thank you for the consideration, game. Oh. Why did I think these were the ones that hated mud? No, these are the fire flowers. Ooh, I'm bad. My real pack right now does good damage. Path to take, can't really. Oh, nice. Free amulet to disenchant. I like to equip that amulet. I should have repaired my off tank, or my real tank, probably that one. Considering it is the one with guitars. Oh, I think I got a crit in there somewhere. Your damage is really good at this point. You get some lucky crits, you can one round. Oh please, I have a family. I have never gotten that mugged by Lamiodon. Jeez. Note to self, take Lamiodon more seriously. Ow! Well, that's rough. I lost EXP there. Well played, Angry Flower. Well played. Okay. Dispatch. I believe it's this one. Okay, before I swap, or before I start in, I want Veteran Pact. Tactician's Pact. Yeah. That looks correct. Off the Phenom. I love that bit of dialogue. After feeding the caterpillar the camp relief. Of how bold you were for feeding it. Go away. Hey! They're not being dumb yet. Oh, wrong direction. Small mistake, small mistake. Rough. I might shift those now. Why do I not recognize where I am? This is no bueno. Think I was farther left than I normally am. Okay, no, I'm in the right place. Get extra healing. Full air. Thunder crash. Fortify. I don't think that'll clear everything. Because it varies. Should do the better part of it. Oh god, if I didn't slam my face in that tree, I could have escaped this. Free mana, but it is annoying that they'll stop me from moving. Okay, note to self, I don't have to go for the spoon in the corner. Lamp fog, fortify. Maybe I should have fortified. I probably needed the extra. Oh no, this is gonna clear. Whoa. Alright. I think this is. God, I haven't gone this way in a while. Oh, nice, a free Fool's Tarot. I don't have to wait till. Until Umber to get one. Yeah, which I got sandwiched. Okay, we're doing this the dumb way. Full Moondrip, Thunder Crash. Whoever made pins did not like speedrunners. Pins don't have a block rate, so goodbye. Ooh. Okay. Huh. This feels like a pretty good phenom, all things considered. I had more magic tumblers than I would have liked, but it's definitely less than, like, my lifetime average. Okay. Tacticians. Oh, where is Pables? Yeah, I'm keeping him in veteran. Mage Frail Pagel, yeah, that's alright. Okay. Okay, so first turn, this thing has a scripted do not attack sequence, so I get to take a free turn stabbing it with my lance. Now, I block. Because this thing is angry. Yeah, his being able to repeatedly buff his stats into, like, oblivion is pretty crazy. Also, oh god, my Pagos pack doesn't have Donum efficiency on it. I don't think. Yeah, this fight is definitely finished fast or he'll finish you. Yeah, very little middle ground for wiggle room for error. But if you're gonna gore at him, I'll take freebies. Okay. Phenom. Thank you for the GGs. I appreciate it. Brigade formation, you out for Phalanx. Mage out for Muddy. And you swap. I think I want you to move. Dispatch. Umbra. Yeah, if that fight gets away from you, it gets out of hand really, really quickly. Grab that. Okay. Time for the best wall clipping. In any video game ever. Best clips require zero skill. The only thing other games have over this is that they don't have to pay for their clips. Okay. Ow. Rude. Red flame. Fog. No free goodies on the floor. Ugh. Plasma, right? Two. Oh, wait, lost my lance arm. That's really depressing. And I still gore hit. Video game, you're silly. Reinforcements reset in the same place I did last time. I'm starting to like that spot. Red Tower is actually so expensive that I can't make it to the top in one go. Especially since I have like two brand new packs. Okay, repair, dispatch. Okay, two more boss fights before I have real equipment. And things get a lot smoother. Some amulets because I'm still lacking amulets. Am I only missing one? Yeah, I'm only missing one. The other two can be destroyed for mana then. Oh, I'm dumb. Get the switch, dumbass. Whew. Do this the long way because it actually saves time rather than busting through the wall. Oh god, am I actually going to sneak by him? Lapfog. Ready. Oh, really getting Mail Tail first turn? That's unlucky. If I don't get Mail Tail, I can keep attacking with my tanks. Okay, that's really done with minimal complications. Okay, item, where are my jitterbugs? Do a little tank maintenance. Ooh, I can escape from you. Yeah, I don't see anything wrong with this. Mud flame, flame, thunder crash, fortify. Replace thunder crash, fortify. Everyone should have an amulet, so all of my backup puppets should be in okay positions. Lap farm. Crash, fortify. Okay, boss fights and red tower are done. I just have to make it to the top. What is the status? I did not check the status of my mana. Oops, not what I wanted. So you. Mud 2. Anyway, I will have to shoot you up a mud pack also. Should have just done that. I should have looked at the mana value. 250? Yeah, before we get our gear, we are just straining through to get progress. Pushing our puppets about as far as we can. Witch's bells, because I've been known to waste these on accident. A freebie silver spoon. That would happen on a no spoons run. Oh, I actually juked him. That's fair. Fog, blood, sadness, thunder crash. Oh, so the fact that this game just automatically gives you veteran pact is such a godsend. Without Veteran Pact, I would probably lose like 4 minutes during a run. Okay. Alchemy, disassemble, fervors, charms. Oh, Jesus. Also, if I didn't get these free charms to disenchant. Petitions. Avoid enemies altogether. Let's grab that now. Nullify miasma. Oh, also I should split for Red Tower. Got him bad. More puppet storage. Got post battle recovery. Okay, alchemy pot, disassemble. Pocket watch can go. Graceless tea set can go. Cat set can go. This chalice, or golden chalice can go. Golden lantern and prized necklace. Okay. I have 8 soul vials. Steppenwolf. Is that really one of the automatic names? That's kind of silly. Rango. Bebo. Tau. I guess we could Carol. Another Bebo. And Ash Ketchum. Okay. Let's put those in. Okay, then I'm dispatching to F6. Oh, turds, I forgot to do the thing. Character, very, very important thing. Well, I'm missing mana, but it should be fine. Blue tower's not that intense unless I do something dumb. Mud fling. Yeah, that is kind of saddening though. Why hippos are weak to mud is curious. Switch F6. Yeah, I have the Duchess key now, so we gotta grab that lamp. That fog. Yeah, stuff in this game is kind of odd. But I like the non-standard approach they took to this game. Yeah, probably like the hardest part about this game is kind of just figuring out how things work, because the tutorials were a bit too front-loaded. People just kind of nod through them. They do, I agree. Mages were given, it feels like, a little bit of special treatment. Which I don't dislike, considering like it makes my speedrun easier. Okay, that's Blue Tower. One, two, three, four, five. Witch's bells at the bottom. Probably because I ran out in Astrum. Okay, I need to stop doing those. Oh god, it won't run off. I agree. Upstaging this game is pretty great. Phantom Ring. What is this item? That's an item I routed out, but I can turn that into a soul, so it's not a waste, explicitly. Okay.
Yeah. Come on. That witch's bomb. I don't need the spoon on this floor. I don't need to change anything on this floor. I will take out Muddy Pact. Oh god. Angry thing. Okay. I hate pick peepers. They're so annoying. This fight doesn't really matter. I have no idea why they gave some things boss music. I think mud works on these. Ooh, my memory is correct. Wait, I got Nimble Beehive from that fight? Ooh. That's so strange. Also, it threw me for such a loop, I forgot what floor I was on. We'll throw in Steppenwolf. Got it. Yeah, that should be fine. Like, I don't mind, because I love the boss music, but it is just strange. Yeah, attack. Basically, I don't have to really worry about this boss until her HP bar goes red. Desperate struggle hurts. Thunder crash. Thunder crash. Oh, up yours. Suck healing. Snap the healing. Status in the game. I haven't seen that attack before, I don't think. Oh, desperate struggle, you hurt. Whoa. We survived desperate struggle. All is well. Okay. Beans. Flame, pierce, thunder crash. Ow. Thunder crash. pass through this wall. Deny this guy. Pierce Rush, Thunder Crash, Bug. Anyway. Grab that Phantom Ring. Pierce Rush, Thunder Crash. I think that'll clear, unless something is blocked. Oh, goody. Got the surprise attack. Pierce Rush, Thunder Crash. Make it to the top with 3 reinforcements to spare, all planned. Easy every time. Okay. Answer yes to this, or I am forced to reset. Because I would lose this fight. Yep. That's not correct. That is Green Tower done, but I still need to get to the antechamber. Dispatch top. Collect my goods. Prefer. Dispatch, Subterra. So I am unsure how accurate this split is going to be, since I haven't done my forced quit the title screen yet. I'm not sure which side of this split it's on. I kind of assume it's after, and that I'll be doing it in the same spot as my PB, but you never really know. I could actually just be like pretty far behind. Rose of Tempest will be like the great decider. Let's return to this. 26 seconds ahead. Okay. Which petition? Battle formation. Ooh. Can I get to that value? Essential donor earrings helps. Ooh, I can't. No, I can't. Okay, getting to that number will be good. Let's grab it before. Formations. Oh, I'm bad. Disassemble. Oh god, I can't kill those. Oh, I need something. Okay, that should do it. formations. Witch support. Lots of story stuff. Workbench, craft, shining. You. Come on. You can do it. I don't think I need anything else. Except, I've lied. I require this out for tactician. Tacticians is mandatory through here. Pickles, I actually want out for muddy. This here. That's probably how I want it. Okay. Enderosa Tempest. Good lord. Enderosa Tempest takes so much time. 28 minutes. Rosa Tempest will probably make or break this run. Fog, you forward, you forward, you backward, and you fortify. This is probably a lizard, yep. Full moon drip, thunder. I think lizard goes away now. That's an interesting pack choice. I want you and Frail. Okay. You here. Okay, that should be slightly better. Mm-hmm. destroyed. My tanks are in rough shape. If I run into a pink cube, it could show me a world of pain. Fortify, blood flame. Oh, please. I've only got like a quarter of my tank left. Oh man. Oh no, not like this. Not like this. I have a family. Well, I called that. I hate pink blocks. Absolutely hate them. It's always so strange that the trigger to their heal isn't actually losing any health. It's just I have a turn. Floor 3. Ow. God. This is unlucky. Underground, fortify. In fact, if I would have shaken this thing and gone the other way, I would have been in a really nice spot on this floor. Because it stops doing dumb teleporting thing. Do aggro and run. Full moon drop, thunder crash, one. Thank you. one too far. This is the wrong side. That's how this floor is supposed to go. Okay. Oh, unlucky. That fog, mud flame. At least it clears one. Okay, how do I not remember? Maybe out here? I think down. Oh, this is the one floor I'm going to have problems on. Mudfling, you, Thunder Crash, you, Full Moon Drip, Fly. Okay, I went the right way, just hesitated. Okay, Frail. You've got 600 mana. This will keep us going. Thank you. Oh no. It's preparing to kill my last tank. Oh god.
Oh god. Please, scared of it.
If this block attacks before my team, this could be... Okay. Ooh. That actually worked. Wait. What's angry now? Neflon? Huh. I didn't think there was anything in that hallway. Ah. Unlucky. Bullet drop. Already on six. Things are looking good. Even if we might have gotten slightly downstream in our tank line, things are looking good. Yeah. Wait, goes back. I can actually equip that right now. Card read. Okay. Oh no. Full moon drop, thunder crash, flame dance. Oh. Lamp fog, fortify, flame dance, thunder crash. Full moon drop, thunder crash. Okay. We survived the double block. We survived. Oh, whew. That is about to be the other block fight on this floor. That was about to be all of this head. Assuming incense is the one that resets. I need aromatic. Oh god, another block, please. I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay. 2 minutes up. Although I have puppets that are behind the curve, so. Okay, which petition? Escape vitals easier. Let's get like 2 of these. Sea enemies. Oh, we'll grab sea enemies on minimap. I don't need that yet. Dispatch, Modius. Did I scapegoat? Go piss, I don't think I scapegoated. Well, this could hurt. Someone got overeager with their purchasing. I think I only have to get like 3.5k to make up for that. To have it before the stairs. Still like 2,000. Okay, there's my aromatic. Hopefully that gets me Sage's Key. Dispatch one. Okay, a little bit more mana. I should be able to. That should be enough. Okay. Witch petition, scapegoat. Dispatch one. I was that facing the wrong way. Thought that threw me for a loop. That's not good. That lost it, lost it, lost. No. Come on.
Oh god, I forgot about Stoop.
Lord. Stupid jellyfish. Wow, this spell actually went off. That's a miracle. Dispatch one. Yeah. No. Oh god, I need to stop facing that way. I'm going to give myself an aneurysm. Okay. Oh god, my witch's bells are in an awful spot. One, face the right fucking way. Okay, such an awkward spot. Dispatch should be 232 311. I could have brought that closer. I still have two witches, but spells to spare. I should be at zero karma. Yeah, I don't see anything wrong. Let's go. Except for my formation. Also, I don't need effing tacticians. Let's grab Muddy. Okay, Lamp Fog, Fortify, Flame Dance, Thunder Crash, Mudflap. Got the critical rate on this thing. See if I can actually skip this one. Oh, good, I can. Things were, or are like they were last time. Ah, they are. Oh, nice, I skipped an extra fight. This is the room I thought it was. I went the right way. Just gonna get rid of these things. Oh, that's old route. Or that's with Spoon's route. Waste of time. I think I did this in my last run too, though. It's like, what, 10, 20 seconds? Probably a little bit more because I got to that bottle, so 30, 35. Here, because these pathways are too small to avoid these things. Oh, Gate formation, swap out Muddy Pact for Lucky Pact. You. Let's see if I can find one that fits here. I guess Goss is a lucky name. Okay. Okay. Catfish fortify. Catfish for fire. Oh lord, I have been sitting for too long. I'm getting restless. Okay. I think right through here should be a clean out. Side of, oh, damn it. Catfish. Oh, headshot. Ouch. Well, that was bound to happen eventually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah! 4 to 5. That's the pressure. Five, one, two, three. Okay. Should be home free now. Dang it. Catfish. Pay attention. Don't get restless. I don't have to unstack. Do sadly not get to avoid this battle. Okay, repair my pop outs. Witch petition. Distinguish enemies will be nice. Animal grab lots of EXP. And then Black Modius. Oh, please stay up with the tutorials. I know how to play this game, I think. Asmodeus Necropolis. I should just have to change you out for Pagos. Oh lord, I was using the dot puppet for that. Inconvenient. So, my, right now, okay. My current, farm is pretty god tier, so, real good chance I lose all of my time here. Silver lamp, which I don't think will be useful, but better to have it than not. I got these witch dispels. Oh wow, this room really hasn't respawned yet? Huh, strange. This room has. Good. This didn't kick in. Okay. Now is about the time I want to start seeing veterans. Thank you. Yeah, good. The room's up. The room has one. And some veterans. Perfect. Okay. There's 150k. Please don't beat this thing to death, you guys. I don't have time for that. With their eyesight right now. Saddening if I lose all my time here. Even if I do, I still have some time to save for later. Just on better execution. But it is never fun to lose time. Be the last one I need. Okay, I should be able to get all three with a little luck. It looks like I'll still be about 2 minutes ahead. Okay, dispatch, cobalt, I don't think I'm forgetting. Oh, I don't have Sage Key yet. I'll miss an item, but it's not mandatory. We're completing this run. Really? This thing just hunts me down. Hey, I see you play game. Takes forever. Okay.
poison, please. I get it. I'm poisoned. Ooh, Hess. Please stop beating it to death. Oh god, the poison deck. I am so sad at how that fight went. Okay. Items, which is well. Okay. Let's repair what got chopped up. Do I have money packed on? I don't. I'm fine with these packs, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Oh, there's one thing I should do. I need a scapegoat. Okay. Which report? Also, I should have moved my Pecos Pact over one, but it's just a slight loss of damage. Lucky catfish, 4-5, flame, fog. Ah, there we go. Boar, 2 seconds better. No. Okay. Let's check my apprentice notes, see where I'm at. I have a really good feeling from the things I saw that the things I saw get picked up. English is hard. Light of fancy. I can't believe I got a numble beehive from an armadillo. Oh good, there's South District Stench. I got it. My lord, I got a lot of my witch stuff done there. Alchemy pot, disassemble, ancient mask, Wolf's Tarot, treasure barrel. Treasure barrel. I don't think I need more than 20 craft. Oh, I just need like one more puppet. Okay, brigade formation, don't want frail, where's veteran? Pagels packed for muddy. Okay, that looks good. Dispatch, Dusk and Tannis. Okay.
is time to save in Dusk and Tannis. Actually, wouldn't be bad of me to do a little stacking here, since the encounter rate in Dusk and Tannis is really high. I think if I can complete this run, where was I going with that? If I can complete this run, I will be happy enough with this category as it stands. I kind of hate the music shifts when you're speedrunning this game. They're so frequent. But I love the music of this game. With maybe the exception of the normal fight theme. I kind of wish that was substituted out occasionally. Oh wow, that was a pretty clean crossing of that arena. I wonder if I could save 6 minutes. I think that's my goal, is saving 6 minutes. Oh, Jesus. Encounter rate. That was excessive. Watch them heal for like 50,000. 12 piece. Get these night greaves, because why not? Okay, come here, critter. I need to unstack. I should have done it earlier. lose 50,000 XP. Could mean life or death in the boss fight. Repair my people. Dispatch Dusk and Tannis. Okay, now without messing up my mod portal placement like I did last time. Could be this way. This part always gets me a little confused. I definitely think there's a time save here over my previous. How much is to be determined? But it's feeling good. It's feeling good. Dispatch, Cobalt. Catfish. Oh, good. I did get poisoned. Or I didn't get messed up by poison. I wonder how that's calculated when it's eight. When it has two people in the pact. Okay, dispatch. Yeah, I don't see anything wrong yet. Yet. Oh wow. Guard rate on these mana stones has been really favorable. 6 minutes ahead. My prediction looks good. Great sages. I need to go up. Okay. Don't need to do anything in apprentice notes. I do need to scapegoat. I do need to do an equipment check. Oh yeah, I have new equipment. Okay, also, you guys aren't wearing great rings. Okay. Let's make sure that pact has enough mana. Yes, they're over 1,000. Dispatch. Tennis north. I think that's everything. Oh, Lord, video game. My Muddy's in the wrong slot. That's really unfortunate. Catfish, 4-5, Flame Dance, 1-5, Thunder Crash. Yo, please, 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 please. Catfish, 4-5, White Rose, Thunder Crash. Catfish, 4-5. One, hold. Ah, there's a gore. Nice. Flame. Oh, Thunder Crash. Ooh, okay. I only hit once. Got a red flash here. You get a free turn. Crit. Hopefully this turn it ends. Ow, I have a family, please. Come on. Yes. 6 minutes. There it is. 252.24. I like the look of that. Thank you, anyone watching. I hope you all have a good day. This is probably the end of my stream. Or it definitely is. Have a good one.